Hey, what's going on, guys? Cooper here. Welcome back to yet another episode. And today, I'm going to be reviewing fidget toys. So, I got a couple of fidget toys, and I'm going to be reviewing them and telling you what I like about them and I don't like. And you can give me your opinion of what you want in the comments below. Please like and subscribe if you enjoy this, if you enjoy anything, really. And if you want me to keep being a YouTuber, like and subscribe. So, first toy is this douche ball. Like, squeeze it and, like, slime comes out in these air bubbles. I kind of like it. I've been messing around with it a little bit today. So, I don't really want to show it to you except for, you know, you squeeze it. And the stuff comes out, so I give this one a thumbs up. Now my next item is a fidget spinner. I got this metal fidget spinner online, and I kind of like it. So, you know, regular spinner. I like any kind of spinner, so I'll just spin this one and give it a thumbs up. So, next item. The fidget cube. I have a couple of these and don't really like the camo fidget cube. I've already tested these. This fidget cube is my favorite, this blue one, but the other ones I don't really like. So, I wouldn't recommend getting these really cheap ones like this one. And then, I give that camo one a thumbs down, the blue one a thumbs up. So, it's a half and half. Now, next and final item. This is not a fidget toy, but I got virtual reality. So, I'm going to go ahead and test this and tell you what I like. I'll tell you if I do like it. Okay, I'm back. I just did the virtual reality for like 30 minutes, and I like it. Thumbs up. Now, that's all for today. See you next episode. And remember, like and subscribe if you want more videos. Now, see you next time. Bye.